to see anything you like. Put it to good use.
Thank you. That skill's not bad. Feels not good. Thank you.
You see anything you like? Put it to good use.
Keep an eye out.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Thank you. Nebula clearing out those sliths, we're starting to beg me for water. I don't know how many more times I can... Well done. Once I pump out the remaining poisoned water, the spring should be clean enough for drinking. I'll make sure to let people here know how much help you've been. They'll be grateful that they can get a drink without dissolving their intestines. One more thing. Take my rucksack. Useful for hauling back scrap or whatever else you come across. I'm too old for that stuff now. Thanks for all your help. At least we can get a decent drink, even if that drink ain't a finger.
Good, you're back. I've heard good things from both Kasparov and Barnabas. You're a real asset to this community. One of my scouts came back with news making our next move clear. The dead are heavily concentrated in Burwich Village to the north, past the swamps of Whitemire. There must be a reason why. Perhaps the ethereal behind these attacks is there. We can't know for sure without investigating deeper. You've proven yourself quite resourceful thus far. Your ability to secure rift gates for human use could be a turning point in our situation. With all the activity around Burwich, there's bound to be a rift gate. If you can capture it, that will give us a solid foothold in the area. Follow the road north through Whitemire. Though in the current state of things, you'll likely have to leave the road behind well before you reach the village. Keep pressing north and you will eventually reach the outskirts of Burwich. It's surrounded by a palisade wall, so you will have to find a way inside. Once you've secured the rift gate, return to Devil's Crossing. We need a secure way into Burwich.
Give you a good price on what I've got left. Iron well spent.